What's going on, guys? Today we're going to be reviewing the LEGO Star Wars The Rise of Skywalker Passana Speeder Chase and Hovering Transport Speeder, which is at 75250, has 373 pieces, and retailed for $30 when it was first released. Honestly, it's a pretty good set for $30. Because the minifigures that you get are pretty unique and are quite pricey now. So if you're definitely thinking about getting this set, I definitely recommend it. The only thing is with this set, it is going for a little bit higher than its MSRP, but it's still not a bad price for what you get. Now, before we get into the minifigures, let's get into the builds. So right here, you get like a stand right here, like a ladder piece. You get a binocular, move this downward, you get a crate. Let's put that back up. And in the crate, you get a shovel, some sort of like machete bladed thing that you have to put together, and what it looks like, a grappling hook. But that's what you get in the crate. And then there is another like crate here, which there is nothing inside. But other than that, you get a nice flag up here, and that's really it for the stand. Next up, we get the Stormtrooper speeder bike, which you put your Stormtrooper right here. And what's cool about this, you get two stud shooters on the sides. You get two blasters right here. They can go this way. This actually moves very nicely. And then you put your Stormtrooper right here. It's a very nice speeder bike. Now for the big build, what it looks like, the Passana Speeder. I believe that's the name. Whew, lots going on here. It literally just looks like a rundown speeder. You get a huge flag right here. The back, it looks like this. You get those two panels right there. You get a blaster right here. You can put your minifigures anywhere on this speeder. You get two big staffs on the side. You get a stud shooter right there. And you get a flag on the front. And that's really it. Those are the builds. Nice builds, worth 30, or what I paid for it. Let's get into the minifigures. First, we have Rey, which is a nice version of Rey. Same hairpiece. I get she had that in Rise of Skywalker. Would have been nice to get her with a new hairpiece. Nice blue lightsaber. Nice Rey look to her with her torso and legs. Her torso bleeds onto the legs, which is really nice. Nice back printing. Back leg printing, but that's fine. Next up, we have BB-8. Which it's a nice version of BB-8. You get a nice BB-8 look to him. And overall, nothing really to say about him. He looks really nice. Next up, we have the Stormtroopers. You get a First Order Stormtrooper, which this one with the angry head, or the angry clone face. We can make it focus. Just try to get this in focus. He has chest printing right there. And it has some sort of Stormtrooper writing, but it's a unique First Order Stormtrooper, which I believe is a $15 figure now, which is really nice. Just the standard First Order Stormtrooper back printing, standard Stormtrooper helmet print, and nice leg printing. Next up, we have the Jet Trooper, which this one is in white. Is the Sith Trooper Battle Pack, which you get them in red. I wanted one in white. This one came in white. You get the angry clone trooper headpiece with the nice, sick helmet. Same printing on the chest piece. You get a jetpack on him. And really nice leg and torso print. All right. So getting this now, you're looking to pay around $35 for the set. Which it's not terrible. It's $5 above MSRP, which isn't terrible. All right, guys. Thank you so much for watching this review. Hope you guys enjoyed. Press the like button down below. And subscribe to see us in the next video. See you guys.